So breaking new details on a lot of damage left behind this morning after a car crashed through a building in Northwest Rochester. You're looking at video from the scene at Dewey Avenue and Rand Street. We are working to get updates on any injuries. We do see all the damage there. We don't know how many people were inside the vehicle at the time. We're getting an update now from RPD. Once we have those details, we'll share it with you here on Sunrise and online at rochesterfirst.com.